Three, two. Before we go to break, we are again here with Todd Astill from Nerve Custom Integrators. Now, Todd, you know, sometimes when I buy a new DVD, it'll have a digital copy on it. I'm sure our viewers at home have too. What do they do with that necessarily? Where can they put it?
Well, there's a number of options. Obviously, you can play it on your iPod, your computer. The new technology in home theaters and home entertainment is to have a hard drive-based system where all your movies are stored so that you can watch them anytime, anywhere you want.
So what if I get a DVD that doesn't have a digital copy on it? What can I do with it?
There are systems such as the Kaleidoscape video server system, which is licensed for you to rip that to the hard drive. It's making a copy of it, not bypassing the copy protection that the studios have put on the disc.
So it's not illegal for me to make a copy of a DVD that I own and use it in my own home.
Personal use allows you to make a copy as a backup. You can use that backup copy to play movies within your own home for your personal use.
Now, does it look as good as it would on the disc?
Absolutely. It's a bit-for-bit copy.
So it's digital.
Exactly.
Fine. And just in case, is there any kind of a system that is better for that kind of thing than another? Any kind of a screen or a television that if you're watching a lot of ripped movies, it doesn't matter?
It doesn't make any difference. It's just like having the physical disc. You want to watch that digital copy of your movie in your theater room, it's going to look just as good there as it does on your bedroom television.
Great. Listen, to you. If you have any more questions, how can they get hold of you?
They can call me at 748-1280. Email me at todd@nerveci.com, or feel free to visit our website at nerveci.com.
You can also check out our website, talkingpictures.tv, and their link is there. We'll be right back.
Here's that
yeah, you look
in
great.
The way.